there is a creature alive today who has survived millions of years of evolution without change, without passion, and without logic. It lives to kill. A mindless eating machine. It will attack and devour anything. It is as if God created the devil and gave him jaws. This is Universal's extraordinary motion picture version of Peter Benchley's best-selling novel, Jaws.
I just found out that a girl got killed here last week, and you knew it. You knew there was a shark out there. You knew it was dangerous, but you let people go swimming anyway.
You yell barracuda. Everybody says, huh?
What?
You yell shark. We've got a panic on our hands on the 4th of July.
Is it true that most people get attacked by sharks in 3 feet of water, about 10 feet from the beach?
Yeah.
What we are dealing with here is a perfect engine, an eating machine.
We're not only gonna have to close the beach, we're gonna have to hire somebody to kill the shark.
Bad fish. But I'll catch him and kill him.
Did you hear your father? Out of the water now!
This shark, swallow you whole.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
That's a 20-footer.
25. 3 tons of them.
Hurry up, he's coming straight for us. Don't screw it up now.
Don't wait for me. Now! Shoot!
None of man's fantasies of evil can compare with the reality of Jaws. Roy Scheider, Robert Shaw, Richard Dreyfuss, Jaws. See it before you go swimming.